For defense and attack, for America and for Britain, the Curtiss P-40 fighter, what we call the Tomahawk. Mr. Knudsen, America's Beaverbrook, with the Assistant War Secretary, went to look at the Tomahawk number 2000. After a close inspection, they pronounced the aircraft okay.